First, we need to connect our mobile phone and smart TV to same Wi-Fi network. So in your smart TV, just go to the network, then select wireless connection, then select the Wi-Fi network which you want to connect. In my case, it is my Wi-Fi. Then enter the password, then save it. We can see it's connecting. Okay, connected, done. In your mobile phone, go to settings, tap on settings. Then tap on Wi-Fi. Then from available networks, you have to select the Wi-Fi network. You have to select the same Wi-Fi network which you connected to your smart TV. So in my case, this is my Wi-Fi. Tap on that and enter the password. Tap on connect. Okay, it's connected. You can see Wi-Fi has connected to my Wi-Fi network. Then again go to settings, then tap on more, tap on wireless display, then turn on wireless display. Tap on wireless display, so we can turn it on. So now we turned on wireless display. Then in your smart TV, open Miracast app. So you can see Miracast app here. Open this Miracast app. Okay. We can see it's waiting for the user to connect. Launch wireless display on your device. Now in your mobile phone, you would be able to see the name of your smart TV. You can see smart TV. Tap on that. You can see it's connecting. Okay, connected.
So this way we can share your mobile screen with your smart TV, and you can play games and videos. I hope you enjoy this video. Please subscribe my channel. Please like and share the video. So if you have any doubt, please comment.